doesn't where it sounds. There are some weird sounds downstairs. I'm a little creeped out at the moment.
We are going on another abandoned adventure. So, sort of another one was found right here. What a location this has. And yeah, right on the like official office central area here. There would sort of be a way up through there. I don't know, I'll think about it. I'll go look around this thing. Oh yeah, this side didn't even have a single window.
Well, against all odds, I'm now inside here. And it looks surprisingly clean. I can't believe I came through that window. It was real tight. Okay, time to go look. What is in this place? I have been wondering about this place for a long time. There are some weird sounds. There are some weird sounds downstairs. Creeped out at the moment. Oh, there's lots of leaves and things left. I believe I've slept here. I believe this place was actually at one point taken over by those people who take over places. So I don't know, maybe most of these things could be, I don't know, are they left behind by those, or these are actually old things. But this is so small house. Wow, this is a small house. What is here? Almost felt like there's someone here. What the world? It's like somebody just slept here. Damn, what is this? Out of here, so these stairs are really weird. But yeah, getting out. These stairs are weird. Oh man. Oh shit. Does this have electricity? Oh crap. What the earth? What a modern shower. That's one hell of a spire. What? Oh my. Oh. Lentils. Some. Yeah, kind of wordless. Okay, alright. I'm also starting to run out of battery. So, I think I'm about to move out. Oh, but I had still this whole room. What the hell is this about these knives on the ground? This house is safe, but what about those knives? Let's rank up our lamp even more to 100%. Is there any difference? There's lots of clothes left. Oh, there's an actual Blu-ray. What on earth? Couple of Blu-rays. There, they have slept. I have slept here, right there, and had even a fireplace. Okay. So that's how this place looked like from outside.